I'm Scott Woodward, celebrity photographer. I'm going to show you how to look flawless when taking a self-portrait in the mirror.
Nice.
Chin up a bit. The very first thing we want to do when making a self-portrait in the mirror is turn off the flash. Otherwise, it will bounce off the mirror and create a really unsightly reflection. When making a self-portrait in the mirror, we want to look directly at the reflection of the lens in the mirror. This eye contact with the camera will create a much more dynamic and intimate portrait. Try shooting wide and then cropping your photograph. This will give you a little bit more creative freedom when you're making your image and allow you to crop the phone out of the final portrait. And don't be afraid to make interesting crops on your photo. You can still be creative even after you've made your portrait. Remember, before pressing the shutter, quickly scan the entire frame to make sure nothing unsightly like dandruff is showing. Lastly, apply the clear filter to your final photograph to really make it pop. Tip 1, turn off your flash. Tip 2, look straight at the lens reflected in the mirror. Tip 3, don't be afraid to crop and be sure to add the filter. Download the free Nothing to Hide app now for more great tips on how you can look flawless in photographs from any angle. To get more tips, go to facebook.com/clear.